So I have just started learning some German language and I thought, why not share the wisdom? So to start off with German greetings, so if you want to say good morning, it is said as Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen. Now if you want to say good evening, it is Guten Abend. Guten Abend. Now if you want to say good night, you would say Gute Nacht. Gute Nacht. If you want to say hello to anybody, so you would just simply say hello with spelling as H-A-L-L-O. So it's very easy. Hello. Now if you want to say goodbye to anyone, so this one is my favorite. If you want to say goodbye, you would say Tschüss. Tschüss. But normally Germans use it as Tschüss. They elongate a bit. So instead of saying Tschüss, you say Tschüss. Now if you want to say see you tomorrow or until tomorrow, so you would say Bis Morgen. Bis Morgen. Now if you want to say until later or see you later, you would say Bis Spartier. Bis Spartier. Now if you want to say yes or no in German, you would just simply say Ja. Yes is Ja. You could also say Jo or Yup. Ja. Jo, Yup. Now if you want to say no, you could say Nein. Nein. So these were just some basic German greetings. So if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Oh wait, don't share it with your friends. Instead, learn these greetings and show off in front of them.